How to manage pricing using your calendar. For each available room or unit assigned a rate plan, you'll need to add an associated price per night for it to be visible and bookable on our platform. You can do this in list or monthly view in your extranet calendar. In list view, find the room or unit you'd like to update with a new price via the rate plan row. Then adjust the price within the corresponding cell. You can also add prices for a range of dates by dragging the slider on the calendar or using the bulk edit function. In monthly view, select the room you want to update the price of, click on the relevant date, making sure it's marked as open, then under rates, edit the price for the corresponding rate plans. If your property is more suited to a particular type of guest, such as families, couples, or groups, you can set up specific price rules for different traveler types. This is called pricing per guest. If you're using a connectivity provider, we recommend handling all property updates through them rather than through your extranet calendar to ensure changes are saved correctly. You're all set to successfully manage pricing using your calendar. For more support, explore our helpful resources via partner.booking.com. And remember, if you want to manage your property from the palm of your hand, you can use the Pulse app. Visit the extranet to manage pricing.